Good morning. I hope everything has gone well with the breakfast. My name is Per Bergdöv, and I am partner and chairman of Delphi Law Firm. As a host, I will naturally welcome you all to this event, Delphi, and especially welcome to His Excellency Mr. Balkrishna Shetty, Ambassador of India to Sweden. You will hear more from him later on. And His Excellency Mr. Abdallah Al Mulami, Ambassador of Saudi Arabia to the European Union, and on Executive Chairman of HBG Holdings. And to me, you will also Mr. Vivek Sekhar, from Chairman of 2i Capital. You will hear more from them all later on. And as a host, I will also take the opportunity to say something about the Delphi Law Firm. We are a full-service firm with more than 120 lawyers, with specialist groups in M&A, capital markets, private equity, and ITC, public procurement, competition, etc. And we have also four desks, I would say. One desk is a China desk, which we have had for 3-4 years now, and we have also a Russian desk. With both Chinese desk has Chinese-speaking lawyers and Russian desk as well, and we last year established an India desk. We are going quite frequently now to India, and the last desk we established was a Middle East desk. So we try to cover part of the interesting parts of the world. And now I would like to introduce the chairman of today. That is Mr. Kai Hammerich. He's the president of CAFIC. AB is maybe more known as the former president of Invest in Sweden agency. Kai, the word is yours.
Thank you. Thank you, Per. Thank you for inviting me. And you know that the theme of this seminar will be business and investment opportunities in emerging markets, with particular reference to Saudi Arabia and India. And I don't have to elaborate upon the importance the emerging markets are taking. And we all know the tremendous potential existing there. So I think it would be extremely interesting to listen to our panel, to our invited guests. They represent a very broad range of experience. The Indian ambassador, or the ambassador of India to Sweden, the ambassador from Saudi Arabia to the European Union, who is an ambassador today, but who used to be a businessman, or is still a businessman. And then Vivek, who is active in private equity. So we have got a broad range of competencies and experiences, and we thought of using the time we have up till 10 o'clock in the following way, and that is to that our guests will make a short introduction, five to six minutes, and after that we will have a discussion with you. Now and then, we met last evening, and I was told that that Swedes could be a little shy in the morning. and then I said, no, it's not at all like that. Not at all like that. So I hope you will consider this like a press conference. So you are the journalists, and I'm sure you will not let me down. Very good. But before giving the floor to our guests and friends, I would like you, Arnu Pakwar, to say just a few words why we are here, because I understand that you are the driving force behind our gathering here. Please.
Okay, thank you, everyone. Your Excellencies, distinguished guests, and of course our valued Thai Nordic charter members and members, welcome to our first Thai Nordic Nordic private equity breakfast event. The real reason why you're here is not because of me, it's because of you. And I'm really glad you're here this morning to participate with us. Thai Nordic, I'm just going to give you a little background of who we are, why we're here. We are an official Swedish nonprofit that was founded back in May 2007 through generous sponsorships from North Zone Ventures, Pod Venture Partners, Orleans Price Waterhouse, Nokia, and the Stockholm School of Entrepreneurship. Since we've been founded, we've had 40 events over the past 2 years and have attracted over 1,000 entrepreneurs. And we've had events like this going on in Stockholm. A lot have been under the radar, but we're starting to grow our presence, and we're starting to add different types of events. So I hope you will join us in the future now that you know where we are and what we do. A little bit about what we're about. We've got a board of, and our board members are here today. Nick Kay, Lars Olaf Beckman, Peter Janssen are here this morning, and of course our most valuable member, who's Hannes Sternell, who's our executive director. Hannes, please stand for just a second. So he will be following up with you and answering any questions that you may have. About the event today, you know, this was a very interesting opportunity that we had to have such amazing speakers in one room together, and couldn't let it pass. Our ambassador from Saudi Arabia to the European Union, and Vivek Shekhar, who's the founder and chairman of 2i Capital from India, were here speaking at a private equity conference yesterday, and I thought this would be great to bring it to our members. To find out ways that we could all work together, since this is an area that you've expressed interest in. So I thought that this would be something that we could bring back to you. All of our events to date so far have been free of charge, and that's obviously because we've had excellent sponsors until now. And be assured that you'll have more opportunities to come to these sorts of events in the future if you do become a member. Without further ado, I know we're short of time. I'd like you to get more value out of the speakers today. I'm going to ask Kai to go ahead and get our event started. But thank you all for coming. If you have any questions, I'm here and Hannes is here to follow up with you.
You know, when Annie first came to Sweden, studied an MBA at the Stockholm School of Economics, I was honored to be her mentor. And I can assure you, I was supposed to give her advice, but she gave me very much energy. I can say that. So, as I said before, we will now have some short interventions with 5 to 6 minutes. And please, dear friends, panelists, if I stand up after 5 to 6 minutes, you must not think that I'm impolite, just to show to you that I'm not falling asleep.